Yo, thanks for tuning in. It's round time, prime time, till the sunshine, showtime, let's get
it. You're the one that's going to
win. Brand Leon.
Your boy, good luck and calling.
If you drop super and
hit the like button, share, comment, and subscribe.
Let's go, guys. Then we're back with this 4-in-1 video and BTS 2024 Festival is here.
Woo!
Let's go. I was reading the comments the other day. People were like, 3 days, 12 hours
for gym to come.
So since it's a new day, maybe now it's 2 days. We on 10th of June. So I really can't wait for that one. So this 2024 BTS Festa special contents, they are mostly unseen clips or videos released as a bonus Festa content. And Jin might be back the time we're posting this. So we can all celebrate, and we want to wish you all happy festival in advance. So it's only 3 days for it to reach, but you're probably seeing this maybe today, the day before maybe, or maybe the D-Day.
Okay.
All right, so let's start with this, Jin. Jimin Jungkook on the radio behind the scene. Let's find out.
처음이야. 최선이야. 열어봤습니다.
아, 근데 광고 속에서 뭔가 실제 목소리가 들리는 것 같은데요.
이런 청량 처음이야.
네.
아씨,
좀 시간대가 지나가지고
한번더 기회를 드릴게요.
키를 높게 나오세요. 방금.
안녕하세요, 여러분들. 이런 청량은 처음이 광탄소년단 제이홉입니다.
2020년 7월 27일 날씨. 오전 남부를 시작으로 오후에는 전국에 비가 오겠습니다. 아, 외출하실 때 우산 꼭 챙기시고 비 피해 없도록 대비 잘 해주셔야겠습니다. 비 때문에 기온은 크게 오르지 않겠는데요. 한낮 기온 24에서 28도 내외의 분포를 보이겠습니다. 아, 지금까지 날씨 정보에 아무라모사였습니다.
왠지 모르게 굉장히 멋있는 연기분이 들었다고 합니다.
강남을 물리치겠다고? 원숭이들아, 참 녀석들의 천장에 혼내주어라! 저희 방탄소년단이 8월에 싱글 음원을 공개하게 되었습니다. 8월 21일이고
와, 와 이거 나도 되는 건가요?
와, 야, 지금 3주 남았어요. 3주
남았어요.
8월 21일 너무 훈훈없이 그 방송 하다가 이거 넘어와서 좀 오해하셨는데 정말 중요한 뉴스고요. 자, 아시다시피 저희가 앨범 작업을 계속을 해왔잖아요.
아, 근데 준비하는 과정이 굉장히 좀 약간 틱톡 튀는 아주 신나는 그런 친구를 만나게 됐어요. 그런 곡을. 그래서 사실 어떻게 보면 저희가 좀 시도해보고 싶었던 그런 곡들 중 하나인데 지금 코로나 상태가 좀 이어지면서 많이 힘들어하실 여러분들께 좀 당장 좀 뭔가 활력을 드리고 싶기도 하고 해서 그래서 싱글로 먼저 공개하겠어요.
굉장히 신납니다.
아, 썸머. 네.
그리고 그동안 저희가 발표했던 My Brother, 미나.
Boys of May.
영어입니다.
영어 곡이라는 말인 거죠?
네, 그렇습니다. 가이드 녹음을 해봤는데 영어 가사가 아무래도 정말 잘 붙었고 새로운 느낌이 나왔고 이 곡은 영어로 부르는 게 정말 잘 어울릴 것 같다고 생각을 해서 결기 결정을 했습니다.
그렇습니다. 신나요. 끝나는 곡이니까 이제 본인으로 인사드릴 분도 초대해 주실 수 있습니다.
아이 그럼요. 8월 공개되는 싱글 외에도 저희 이번에 하반기 뭐 많은 게 있을 것 같긴 한데요. 저희가 로고원으로 채팅 보여주고 앨범을 이렇게 녹음했고 그리고 재킷 사진 찍었잖아요.
맞아요.
되게 재밌게 촬영했어요.
되게 재밌게 촬영했습니다.
네, 되게 재밌게 촬영했어요.
뭐 촬영을 했다라는 거는 얘기해야 되나요?
사진 공개하는 게 아니에요.
네, 그리고 이번에 우리 멤버들이 본격적으로 이제 앨범 지지를 많이 투입이 되었던지라 기대가 정말 많이 되고요. 생각한 것처럼 잘 나오고 있는 것 같네요, 여러분들.
네, 사실 멤버들이 이제 많이 참여를 하고 있기 때문에 이제 새로운 시도고 또 하반기에 여러모로 사실 저희가 이 시기를 맞아서 저희 해보자 하는 것들 다양하게 도전을 하고 있지 않습니까? 그래서 좀 설레기도 하고 이게 과연 여러분의 취향에 부합을 할까 궁금하고 그렇습니다.
네.
Behind the scenes, what was going on? Yeah, it was nice. I think like this is the radio where like living a lot of idols. You saw Stray Kids, like you don't see their faces, just see them speaking about it. Was that on Twitter? Or what app was that? Was it on Twitter? They have that radio too, because they were even putting the phone like nearby as a mic, so that they can be heard. Oh. It was nice to see some moments. Wow, that was 4 years ago. Yeah.
That's crazy. During the pandemic, bro. Everyone was on lockdown.
Alright, so let's watch the second one. Is Bantam Bone Billboard Hot 100 number one sketch recording sketch.
Okay. 아이고, 축하드립니다.
1위 가수 1점!
1점!
축하합니다.
아, 이거 1위 가수를
부르셔야지. 아, 네.
요!
아, 예,
부담스러워요.
다시
부르시네요.
1위 가수 1점!
뭔가 되게
나네요.
맞아요. Well dressed.
잘
잘
잘
잘
잘
잘 잘 잘
잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘 잘
이디가스의 프로듀서입니다. 와, 딱 실제로 보니까 되게 신기하더라.
신기하더라. 짧게. 저 한 시간 기다리고 있었거든요.
정말! 아유, 생일도 축하하고.
아, 너도 생일날 축하하고. 밀보디.
네, 프레젠.
충분히 필요 없겠네, 정국이. 밀보디, 이거 선물이지 뭐.
아, 스킨 너무 많은 거구나. 무슨 얘기야?
지금 이런 얘기를 지금 사실 남겨놨다고 하면 되는데 사실 이미 마이크 돌아가고 있어.
돌아가고 있는데 지금 빨간 불 나오는 게 켜져 있던데.
아, 나 몰라.
나 진짜 몰라.
아.
뭐야 지금 빌보드 1위 가서 한 명 안 왔어.
네 빌보드 가서 나나.
아, 1위라고 지금 늦는 거야 뭐야.
1위 늦어도 된대.
아, 그럼 나도 늦지.
용경 100% 들어가서 아 빌보드 갑니다. 아니 그 빌보드 1위 가서 녹음 마이크 하냐 이러고.
100%로 나 용경 들어올라.
수상을 다야.
어 빨리 와.
용기야.
아까 회사 들어올 때
여기 저 부르면 들리겠니?
Predicted and Yonggi did exactly that when he just came. Number one people that is this year.
I'm sorry for the number one people.
But it was a huge moment.
It's nice seeing this raw videos like this.
Yeah.
Like it makes you feel like, hey. Mm-hmm. So they
like the best lines.
Yeah, it's like somehow relatable. You know when he said like you cannot not be excited. You have to be excited.
Yeah.
As a normal human being, you have to be excited.
Mm-hmm.
It's like them themselves, they kind of thought like it was impossible. Mm. Even Andrew says, oh, like, he didn't say in these words, but it was like, I didn't think it was possible. Like, it just happened, like something like that when you got in right there. Mm. So seeing that, they make you like feel like, you know, dreams are possible. Dreams are possible. Alright, so we're going to watch
one of my favorite songs.
BTS. Dynamite?
No, Anpanman.
Anpanman. Okay, this is Anpanman stage cam, BTS Focus. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
So bright.
the water is moving in the background. Someone else has.
His back?
Look,
yeah.
Sugar and you see this?
Oh, it's like the exchange.
It's like
the
exchange.
Like
yeah.
Oh.
You get that?
Ah.
Creative, man. That was nice.
That was so
nice.
Nice.
Not gonna lie. It was an epic performance.
Mm-hmm. I love how it's so bright and the blue.
Exactly.
Very good.
And how lively they are after all those years.
Mm.
All right, so we're finishing. You want to speak more? Okay, BTS Life Goes On in the forest version. That's why I was wondering, why am I seeing them on Instagram?
Yeah, I saw that too, man.
So
I saw that on Instagram as well.
Part of first. Okay, let's close the time.
Blowing!
Yeah, like the colors.
My eyes,
yeah. The color.
Okay. Damn, boy.
Fantastic watching it.
That song is deep. That's a really deep song.
Reminds me, I'm proud to say I was there when it was released. I noticed, like I was there to witness.
Oh, you witnessed.
Yeah, well, the beauty of this song. 2020, bro.
During the pandemic?
Yeah. I was there. We watched that reaction. Let me search it here.
Oh, you upset.
Let me search it and see myself.
And see.
See how I've grown in 4 years.
I can't believe it's been 4 years. Yo.
Life goes
on. Oh my gosh.
Oh wow. Oh! We never said that.
Bad idea. Come on, show this was me.
Brother.
Bad idea.
Brother, come on, show it to us, man.
Bad idea.
Oh wow.
Bad idea.
No, I find it okay. It's not that bad, bro.
Even your hair was so much.
Was short back in the days, bro. That's crazy.
Wow.
Huh?
Mm.
Huh? There's no what?
Kitambi.
Oh wow.
What you mean? Listen, I was 72 kg here. Now I'm 70.
Wait, what? Now you're
70.
Then you're
70.
And then you
were 72. So I. Anyway, guys. Anyway, you know. As you grow up, you get haters, and it's okay. Life goes on. BTS say, life goes on. But anyway, haters make me famous. Anyway, guys, that was a happy festa. That was nice. I hope you guys are enjoying this. By today, I know there's an event of Jin, so I hope you. I'm talking to the future, right? So I hope you're enjoying that one. And hopefully we also get some clips since it's strictly available in Weavers or something. Those who subscribe, there's some people who will get to see it fast because I think there's 2 days. Because they said for the first day, it's strictly there. So I don't think you will be able to post them here. But I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, let's keep on waiting. Jin is already back. Now we're waiting for the 6. Stay safe, guys. Stay tuned. Peace.